Okay, everyone, good day. Welcome to our channel, Dr. AP Santua, tutorial for math and science. In this section, we'll talk about a module in mathematics for grade 10. So, first quarter. Okay, number 8. So, what is the 11th term of the arithmetic sequence? So, meron pong given. Sequence niya is 5, 12, 19, you know, 5, 12, 19, and 26, and so on. Okay, arithmetic sequence. Ang tinatanong po sa atin is 11th, you know, 11th term. Ano daw yung 11th term? Ano kalayo? 7. Gano kalayo? 7. Gano kalayo? 7. So, ang common difference po is 7. Okay? 11th term, yung kailangan natin. So, pagka sinabi 11th term, yung ating end term is 11. 11. So, therefore, n is equal to 11. So, ano po yung ano natin? Gagawin. Ano yung pang-11 natin ngayon? Yan, A11. Pang-11. So, yan po ay A1. Okay? A1 plus n minus 1 times d. Okay? So, resolve natin. Ano yung A1? You know, yung panguna. 5. Yun yung A1 natin. First, second, third, fourth. Diyan na ang ano na yan. Panguna, 5. So, dun tayo. 5 plus, ang n natin is 11 minus 1. Ang d natin is 7. So, meron tayong ganyan. So, isolve natin. 5 plus 11 minus 1 is 10. Plus 10 times 7 is 70. So, ito po ay 75. Okay? So, tingnan po natin kung mayroon sa choices. 75. So, A, B, C, D. D po ang sagot. Yun, 75. Okay? So, number 8, ang sagot ay letter D.